हाय फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज़ वरुण एंड यू आर वाचिंग क्रिएटर्स एंकर, वेयर आई अपलोड वीडियोस विच विल हेल्प यू टू क्रिएट अमेजिंग कंटेंट। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू हाउ यू कैन क्रिएट हेड पॉपअप इफेक्ट इन कैनवा इजीली लाइक दिस। टू लर्न दिस यू जस्ट नीड टू फॉलो द स्टेप्स विच आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू इन दिस वीडियो। सो विदाउट एनी फर्दर डिले लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। यू नीड टू टाइप ऑफ इमेज फॉर दिस, वन इमेज विद बैकग्राउंड लाइक दिस and one image without background like this one of the same image. If you don't know how to remove image background, then you can see my other video where I told a very easy method by which you can remove image background within seconds. You can find that video link below in the description section, or you can find it in the I button. Now let's move to the second step. You need to open canva.com. If you don't have Canva account, you can sign up for free. Check the link below in the description box and register it for free. Now here you can see that Canva is open. Go to the search box and select any design dimension, or you can say any social media platform for which you want to create a post. For example, here I will create a YouTube thumbnail. YouTube thumbnail, this one. You can see this is the ideal size for the YouTube thumbnail that Canva will create automatically. You just need to click here. Here you can see lots of pre-designed YouTube thumbnail which you can use, but I will create a blank YouTube thumbnail and show there how you can create a pop-up effect. So now let's click on this one. Now here you can see that a blank canvas is created for us to create design. So I will select the background color for this canvas. For that, just click on the canvas anywhere and you see this blue line appears. It means canvas is selected. Now click here and select any color background you want. I will select this royal blue background. Now we need a circle frame. For that, just go to the elements section here and click here and go to the search box and type circle frame. Now click on this circle frame and it will appear on your canvas. Resize it. Now you need to upload both images, image with background and image without background. For that, just go to the upload tab here and click on upload media and device. Now I will select both of these photo and click on open button. Now you can see both of these images are uploaded. Now I will click on both image and it will appear on your canvas. Now drag and drop image with background into the circle frame like this. You need to adjust the image in the circle. To do that, just double click on the image and now you can move or resize the image in the frame. Make sure the top part of the image is placed outside the circle like this. Make it bigger, more like this. And when you are done, just click anywhere on the canvas. Now you need to align this image on top of the image in circle. To do that, if you drag and drop this image on top of the image in the circle, then it will go inside the circle like this. But I don't want this. I want to align this image on top of this circle frame. To do that, click on the image and hold the left click button and press control button and then drag and drop on circle frame like this. Now you can see it will not go inside the circle. Now align the top image to below image perfectly. To do that, reduce the transparency of the top image. Just select the top image and click here to reduce the transparency like this. Now you can see the below image also from here. Now you need to align this. For that, just click, make it bigger. So you can see it clearly. Now you can see the image is perfectly aligned. And now set the transparency to 100% again. Here you can see this is an extra part which you want to remove. To do that, just click here and drag it like this. Now you can see your head pop-up effect is ready. Hope you like this effect. If you like this, please do like and comment on this video. It will help me to know whether you like this video or not. And subscribe to this channel and don't forget to press the bell notification icon. I will upload more design and editing tutorials. That's it for today's videos. We will meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye and take care.